Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about the Holy Spirit upon Jesus. Let us turn to the book of Isaiah, chapter 61 in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible. Isaiah 61 verse 1. The Holy Spirit of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, is upon me, because the Lord God Jehovah has anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. Our Lord God Jehovah has sent Jesus me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of our Lord God Jehovah and the day of vengeance of our Lord God Jehovah, to comfort all that mourn, to appoint unto them that mourn in Zion, or the throne room of our Lord God Jehovah, Jesus and the Holy Spirit, to give unto them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy, or the Holy Spirit filling our hearts with joy, with overflowing with joy. For mourning, the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness, that they might be called trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord Jehovah, that Jehovah might be glorified. Verse 6. But ye shall be named the priests of the Lord God Jehovah. Men shall call you the ministers of our Lord God Jehovah. We shall eat the riches of the Gentiles, and in the Gentiles' glory shall we boast ourselves. Verse 10. I will greatly rejoice in the Lord God Jehovah. My soul shall be joyful in my Lord God Jehovah. For our Lord God Jehovah has clothed me with the garments of salvation. Lord God Jehovah has covered me with the robe of righteousness as a bridegroom. Jesus decked himself with ornaments, and as a bride, Jesus' wife, or the church, adorns herself with her jewels. Let us also turn to the book of Luke in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Luke chapter 4. Verse 1. And Jesus, being full of the Holy Ghost, returned from Jordan and was led by the Holy Spirit into the wilderness. Verse 14. And Jesus returned in the power of the Holy Spirit into Galilee, and there went out a fame of Jesus throughout all the region round about. Verse 17. And there was delivered unto Jesus the book of the prophet Isaiah. And when Jesus had opened the book, Jesus found the place where it was written, The Holy Spirit of our Lord God Jehovah is upon me, because Jehovah has anointed me, Jesus, to preach the gospel to the poor. Our Lord God Jehovah has sent me, Jesus, to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives and recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty them that are bruised. Verse 19, to preach the acceptable year of the Lord. Verse 20, and Jesus closed the book of Isaiah, and Jesus gave it again to the minister, and Jesus sat down. And the eyes of all them that were in the synagogue were fastened on Jesus. 21, and Jesus began to say unto them, This day is this scripture, Isaiah 61, fulfilled in your ears. Verse 22, and all bear him witness and wondered at the gracious words which proceeded out of his mouth. Verse 30, but Jesus passing through the midst of them went Jesus' own way. Verse 32, and they were astonished at Jesus' doctrine, for the word of Jesus was with power of the Holy Spirit. Verse 36, and they were all amazed. And spake among themselves, saying, What a word is this? For with authority and power Jesus commands the unclean spirits, and they come out. Verse 37. And the fame of Jesus went out into every place of the country round about. Verse 39. And Jesus stood over Peter's mother-in-law, and Jesus rebuked the fever, and the fever left Peter's mother-in-law. And immediately Peter's mother-in-law arose and ministered unto Jesus and his disciples. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Please visit my two websites, JesusHeIsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.